My name is Fauzan. I am studying in Maktab Jamia Islamia, Kargadde, grade 2. Today, I would like to share a few knowledge about Islam. Islam means peace and harmony. Islam has its followers all over the world. Those who follow Islam are called Muslims. Islam teaches that Allah is one, and we worship one God, that is Allah, and Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last messenger of Allah. Islam teaches that all human beings are equal. We should help the poor, orphans, and the widows. May Allah bless us to stay on right path. Ameen. With these words, I take my seat. وَآخِرُ دَعْوَانَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. السَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ.